these vaccines were developed at warp speed. That doesn't mean they were developed without all the same safety safeguards that the FDA requires. The reason it happened so fast is because the seriousness of the pandemic allowed us as a community to enroll the patients into the studies so fast. In a matter of months, we had all the studies filled. In a normal circumstance, that might take 2 or 3 years. And all of the regulatory agencies, the NIH, the FDA, the CDC, were ready to take the information and put a panel of specialists together and immediately review it. No safety steps were missed. The same process that's always required, a phase one, a phase two, and then a phase three, were accomplished. The novelty of this vaccine was that it could be made so quickly. At the beginning of the pandemic, we needed to move fast. Messenger RNA vaccines can be made in a matter of days and then manufactured in a matter of 2 months. Traditional vaccines, like the kind I was involved in early in my career and even now that I'm working on, they take years to develop because of the technical challenges to make a standard protein vaccine.